people look at me and think everything's okay, everything's fine. Other people can see that I do have disabilities. Some are obvious, some are not. And I think that it just, in some respects, just reminds me that because there are things that I can't do, that you, there are things that people just take for granted and just do. It just gives me, I suppose it gives me a sense of self-satisfaction, knowing that I'm helping people do basic things.